guys, I have my Peaches and Petals box, and so I'm just going to unbox this for you really quickly. Peaches and Petals is my favorite lifestyle box, so it's not necessarily a beauty box, although it can have beauty items in it. It's more things that for everything, for the body, for the home, just lifestyle box. It's always a fun box, and you never know. You can get absolutely crazy things in here. You never know what you're going to get. With the card, their boxes are generally themed, and the theme this month is dance to the music. So let's see what's in here. All right, the first thing I see is interesting Chroma Lights temporary hair color. I've never dyed my hair. I dye my hair all the time and highlight it and all kinds of things. I've never turned it a color that wasn't, you know, like a traditional kind of color. I think my fear would be that I would do this. I have a job that I couldn't go to work with my hair this color. That I would do this and then it wouldn't wash out. But I would love to try it. We'll see. I'll have to research it more and find out. But that's kind of a cool thing. It's something that I would never buy for myself. It, you know, something now I might try this just for fun for a weekend or something. All right. Along with their theme, here's a little Bluetooth boombox. I love these. I have one in my kitchen. I have one in my bathroom that I turn on when I'm getting dressed. have one in my travel trailer. These are so awesome. You just, you know, sync your phone up to it. They're usually, some of them run on batteries. Usually they have chargers. And you can hear your phone better. So, always excited to have that. Ooh. Here is a chill tube cooling towel. I experimented with one of these last weekend. I took it on a camping trip, and it's one of those towels. This one feels a little different. You get it wet. It's so hot. I live in Texas. We're hitting 100 every day, but we still go camping. It's thin like this. But basically, you just get it wet, wring it out really well, and then you just hang it around your neck. I cannot tell you the difference that this towel made hiking. It was so hot, no one should have been hiking, but it was just, I mean, it just makes a huge difference. So maybe I'll give my husband this one. He didn't have one. I think he was a lot hotter than I am. He tolerates heat better than I do. Different people tolerate heat better. All right. Here are some makeup removing wipes. I use these all the time for all kinds of things. I usually get one out in the morning when I'm putting my makeup on. I'll wash my face. I've washed it the night before, so I'm not really taking anything off, but just to remove oils or things from the night before. And then I'll put my makeup on, and then I use these to kind of wipe my hands off as I'm going. So I do use at least one every single day. And there's two more things in here. Oh, here's a little bracelet. Very cute. This is my favorite color. Oh, it's a necklace. It says, "Don't stop believing." And so it's kind of a leatherish band. Don't stop believing. That's kind of neat. Might put that on right now. Went over to my family's house for dinner. And then, what in the world? That might be a headband. I mean, I wear a lot of headbands, but I don't know. I have bangs, so I never can figure out, you know, does it go behind the bang? Does it go across the forehead like this? No. It's interesting. And that's everything in the box. So there was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 items, and so when you compare this box to, like, say, another lifestyle box that I show is Pop Sugar, Pop Sugar Mini. Pop Sugar Mini is about the same cost. They send two items, two terrible items actually. So this is actually a pretty good value if you, especially if you like to get these type of items, and it's almost like, you know, getting a gift in the mail. So I'm always excited about this box. Anyway, see you later.